Huh? Wait, this isn't... Oh no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, it was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the Abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the Abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you, you know, so you don't implode while in the Abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be? Start an Ark simulation. I want to see how it works. That's Phi, all right. Quick stop at Omicron, then Tau, then Phi.
Let's do it.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better.
What's this thing?
It's just a compound example. Foster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Give it a try. Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imaging? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No, hold on, back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway, the Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds, a sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
Get an Ark simulation going.